So I wrapped these up in some plastic wrap after dyeing this amazing turtle and let it set for about 12 hours. And then I came back, unwrapped it, rinsed it out, and sent it through the wash. And check out this amazing turtle. It's really interesting that this one little wedge didn't come through, but you can either go back and re-dye that, or you can just leave it. I kind of like it. So, really beautiful water-looking texture around. This one turned out really good. So, if you guys want to see more videos on tie-dye demonstrations, you can check out our channel. Please subscribe. And if you like this video, give it a like. And comment down below for more videos or more ideas that you want to see how to tie-dye. Thank you, and I hope you have a great day.